Yep.
Chop, well, chop, chop, chop.
To game, game two.
Game two. I'm going first, I guess.
Oh, game one was so long. You guys should play faster.
It's not my fault.
Slowly.
It's Justin's fault.
Call me out for slow.
Yeah, for reals.
With his Dijin mat that he won from YCS.
I love it.
After beating the guy who defeated me. Kyle opens with... Should I narrate? I could.
Kyle opens
with elemental hero Stratos.
Kratos.
My tummy rumbles.
Adds to hand elemental hero Prisma.
Prisma Gladio.
I'm running Gladiator Beast. I sighted into Gladiator Beast.
That's what people would be thinking.
Of course.
Activates and resolves Pot of Duality. Reveals Alias, Tour Guide, and Monster Reborn.
Reborn is so good. It's so good.
Kyle knows that Monster Reborn and Stratos make great combos.
Stratos!
Kratos, let the pain begin.
Let the bodies hit the flow. Oh, didn't see that. Flow. Time to shuffle, because I like to shuffle.
I wish there was more time for shuffling.
Go. Like, just to do it.
Just
when
to do
are
it.
You supposed to do it, man?
I know.
Humbug.
Everybody's like, I'm waiting to go. He's stalling. Why is he shuffling for so long? Shuffling is really important.
Your turn.
Especially once you play with your cards enough. Oh. You just know where they are, right. Even though you shuffled your deck a ton. You're like, I could probably draw this right now and it'd be reasonable. Kyle summons elemental hero Prisma, targets his sandwich. Send Sandgan to the graveyard.
If I actually had a sandwich, I'd be like a real sandwich, like in IRL draw.
Sandwich?
You don't have a real sandwich?
I have this.
Oh, but an actual sandwich.
Yeah, sandwich with a D.
Sandwich.
You mean not sandwich with an M? Bads. Some people say sandwich with an M.
Sandwich.
Yeah.
I drew it.
The Raper.
Here comes.
After discussing on the podcast that we just recorded, Justin draws his Spirit Reaper.
Yeah. He goes for the kill option.
Just kill it.
My turn.
No.
Oh, no.
Kyle summons Photon Papal Operative.
It's your Papal Imperative.
Sets two cards.
For a while I wasn't running it, but I don't know, it just keeps becoming more relevant.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
You just want it.
It's just really helpful.
Your turn.
A defensive play. Justin sets one card.
Whoa.
No way. How come you always draw Sangan? it's kind of annoying. But there's no way for me to deal with it without attacking it.
You could move it for a play.
400 with my Chaos Sorcerer.
Do it!
Because I drew that, right?
Would you do it?
Yeah, I'd definitely do that.
Ew. Not good to know.
There's no, rank... fours that deal with it just ran. I guess I could attempt to make
Shockmaster.
Oh no.
All to prevent him from starting.
Do it. Apparently.
Nias Alias. Attacks with Nias Alias.
Take damage. Start calculating.
Calculate.
But any time my narrating gets annoying, just comment and say, do not narrate.
Tabulate that damage.
Attack for 21.
I wonder. Wait a minute. Do I want that?
Kyle has three scary set cards.
How lucky am I feeling?
So lucky.
Am I feeling like I'm gonna draw Dark Hole next?
Okay. I think I'll win now.
Magician. I'm feeling good. I'm gonna draw a storm next. That's the question. Old tech.
We'll always have that play, he says. As Kyle begins to narrate the match instead of Matt. Justin laughs.
Matt's
in slight displeasure.
He's right. This hand is going, it's going somewhere. Somewhere I don't want it to go.
Justin makes a witty remark about his hand.
Well.
It doesn't go over.
How many life points do I have?
He asks about his life points. Kyle casually responds, 4,400 life points left.
I gotta do it now.
The threshold. Oh. Starlight Toad.
Well.
I thought about running Randy Road. Just why because not? He always has Dark Hole.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll wind up cracked.
You play your friends too much, you get used to their luckiness.
Ah. Yeah.
Magician Shark. It begins. Kyle does not activate a set card.
I wanted to do what I wanted to do, but I didn't do it, so now I can't.
Activate the effect of Shark to make it level 3. We know. Magician. What am I thinking? Got held up by Factory.
Already?
Like, I guess it's already hearing fun on the TVs.
What?
T doesn't get it. It's okay. Okay, Justin.
I didn't know.
The band Fun, one of their songs, their
Some Nights by
newer
Fun.
On the radio song here.
Is now my Shark Hole 3. Is now on. Is on now telling TV. You to. Yeah.
Yeah, go watch a movie, basically, is what I assume it was.
Eh. You know, I'll make it level 5.
Okay. Oh.
Odess!
Is he attempting to threaten the back row?
Maybe.
I saved my Starlight for this.
Just.
I gotta do that once.
Really?
To summon a Zenmile for like no reason. I just set a bunch of cards.
Oh.
Just so he would summon it. And he did. And the only card I had left in my hand was Rude. And I was like, Rude.
Oh,
and
man.
Back in it.
That's crazy.
Oh, Maestroke.
Maestroke.
How good are you at this game of Yu-Gi-Oh? 5.
Tirisu.
Paler.
Oh, man.
Yep, it is.
I don't think he's actually running it.
I'm running it. I don't run tears. I made run. Detach.
Oh yeah, that's right, you don't run tears.
That's true. Whoa.
Chain called the haunted for Sengen.
Whoa.
You targeted the only two that I cared about. Like, I mean, just hit one call.
Don't hit both.
Yeah, don't hit both.
I don't like what's about to happen in the future.
I don't know.
I'm not gonna like it.
Can I do that? Nah, it doesn't matter.
The bad men are gonna come and they're gonna hurt me. Attack for 18?
Yeah.
Attack for 26.
Ooh.
Feel the pain. Chocolate lane. Your turn.
What'd you add with Factory, by the way? You added a bunch of stuff and I paid no attention. Draw.
I paid you no mind. Shark. Whoa. I didn't expect that. Yeah.
I used the effect.
Now I drop the max C.
Do you? I'm gonna continue.
Maxing against. Well, since you don't have Sing anymore, Max is gonna be good. Because you're only going to one place. 10 Tremper. Go to the 10 Temple. Oh, bam.
My friend, straight is not Prisma effect.
Yep. Oh.
Where is it? Oh, it's right here.
It's all gonna get wrapped up nicely. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Send me my Sour Dragon.
I don't know what this is doing. Whoa. Behold. 2000.
Hero deck, rah.
Whoa. That was all nice. Wrapped up all nicely.
It's cute, I guess.
It was cute.
Maybe I'll draw a Chaos Monster soon.
Maybe.
Not.
Sork.
Attack.
I mean, BLS would be nice for
attack.
Okay, so I take
some 200, damage.
200 and.
We all attack. So, yeah. 200 and whatever that is.
400.
Yeah.
I didn't take as much as I thought I was going to.
It's not like I'm going to attack through that for like maximum. Unless I could get out of rank 4, which I couldn't.
Dun 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 dun.
That was strange. Matt tried to steal my cards and the dark powers stopped him.
Oh my gosh. I just realized what I have to do. Because I have zero defense. Yeah. Go to him.
What song? Yep. Is that a Bomberman song? Or is it a... Or is it a Mega Man song?
Who knows? Not me.
It has to be a Bomberman song, because when I can't remember songs, they're Bomberman songs.
I got so many good Mega Man songs.
Activate. On 7. Check. I don't like how that works.
That you can chain a card from your hand and it just goes to the field?
Yeah. It shouldn't be able to respond like Bottomless, but okay. Yours resolves first, sorry. Let's see what's in here. Everything, cool. I'm gonna resolve wherever I put it. Add it back to man, and I'll destroy your rat.
Activate factory? No.
Okay.
Would that
be after the chain, you activate factory.
Okay.
Does Hero Blast target?
Nope. It targets my Neo-Sailis.
Okay, yeah. And then when it resolves, you destroy a monster.
With less attack.
The card is added to your hand.
If I really cared, I could have destroyed a shark.
Mm-hmm.
Could have.
Huh?
But do you care?
But I don't care. And thus...
Oh, I got XCOM today. I'm going to play it. It's going to be good. Camera's beautiful. Chef.
38. You're up. Now we're looking at my hand.
Huh?
You're looking at my hand?
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's been attack. Captured now.
Where's that?
Oh, summon. So.
May we see your hand?
Say one, go.
Oh. Whoa.
Response?
He draws the spells and traps this game.
Ow. You're blessed. Good.
Owie. I want my advantage.
Your turn. Draw. Oh.
Yay.
Oh.
Statistics are playing in Kyle's favor.
Oh. Summon.
Boom.
Torrential.
Oh, I live another day.
Hold on.
Or do I?
Yeah.
Another
day. Go. Oh, he draws magician while holding shark.
How much do I have now?
The derp.
38.
I paid 2,000.
Oh, you paid 2,000? Oh, I would have continued. Can we go back?
It's my turn.
No, okay, continue.
Don't worry, I'm not going to win. Unless I do.
Okay.
Unless you don't have an answer to. No, you do. You definitely do.
I'll go for ultimate victory.
Ultimate revenge.
On my next turn.
Jinkai Cho.
That was called.
Mm-hmm.
Jinkai Cho? Now we know. Mm-hmm. Jinkai Cho.
Jinkai Cho. Ultimate victory.
And now I have 18?
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. Through deception, I made it this far.
Oh, through deception, I made it this far.
Wow. Pretty much no matter what. Just negate that, right?
No, don't do it. You do that. Stop. You belly.
I could have just summoned that, but I didn't.
Yeah.
No, I'll just make a game no matter what. Ah, facts. I'm level 4 in here.
Stop it.
Done again.
Stop it.
Exact game. I had Voltic and BLS, and I was like, I should wait till next turn because I didn't think BLS would be game. But I waited. And now we go on to game 3.
That was exceedingly painful.
Exceedingly painful.
See what I did there?